Crime and attacks are an everyday thing in this current climate, whether we like to admit it or not. And with that taken into mind, there's a current craze that's on the rise. It is called CAPAP. So we decided to find out, what is CAPAP?
Well, CAPAP is the Israeli system for self-defense. It started before many years, before Israeli independence. CAPAP is a shortcut of self-defense or face-to-face combat. And that's it.
With the dojo being based in London Fields, East London, we find out why CAPAP is actually very important and a key self-defense mechanism.
CAPAP, of course, is very important for us to spread it over the world, in the UK, to know how we live, how we learn, what we make, what we have to do to survive. That's of course, we want to do it all over the world. Spread it over the world. We want the world to know new CAPAP, very good, and come closer to us and know how we feel, how we move, how we deal with everything.
The trainer and ambassador for CAPAP in the UK is a man by the name of Slav, aka the Hard Man. We spoke to him to find out more information as to what CAPAP is.
CAPAP for me is the way of martial art. It's not martial art, the way of fighting, the way of self-defense, and how self-defense should be teaching done. There's no time for stupid movements, there's no time for nice things. It's the reality-based self-defense system, and you know, people on the street are treated in not nice ways, so we have to be real. We have to always reply in minimum time with maximum defending of ourselves. So for me, CAPAP is like a way to survive, way to feel and be safe.
And of course, being safe is key. We went down to South London to see a big training session with all the trainers and people keen to learn more about CAPAP.
My name is Amanda. CAPAP for me is, I always did martial arts, but I always had a question at the end in a real situation. CAPAP really showed me, gave me a scenario of a street situation on a street fight. Like if I see myself in the street in a situation, I feel that I'm ready to deal with the situation.
The past year, I've learned, you know, how to defend myself against attackers, different strikes, defense against street attacks such as a bear hug, things like that, knives, guns, chokeholds. You know, I've learned a whole range of different ways to defend myself. Brazilian jiu-jitsu, things like that, didn't strike. There was no striking, it was focused on the ground. Unfortunately, if I take someone down to the ground in the street, you know, his friends are going to then come and finish me off while I'm on the ground. So, you know, that wasn't good enough. Boxing, you know, all it was just fists, just, you know, throwing a few shots, you know, jab, rear, hook, cross, you know, all that kind of stuff. And again, that was enough. That wasn't going to teach me how to defend against knives, multiple attackers. CAPAP, however, covers everything that I need to know with regards to staying alive and survival.
So it seems that CAPAP is really taking a hold across the UK and other European countries. So definitely get down to your nearest dojo and find out more about CAPAP. And for more information on CAPAP, check the details on the screen now.